motion control.
There are no blocks in sensing for motion control, and in operators also it's not there. It's not there anywhere.
Hi everybody, my name is Ved and today I'm going to show you how to make motion control on scratch. Do you know what is motion control? Yeah, you are right. So when we move our finger anywhere, the picture also should move that way. Like that it is. So let's get started.
This is a block palette where you drag blocks and drag and drop the blocks here like this. We can drag any block. So there are no blocks in sensing for motion control, and in operators also it's not there. It's not there anywhere. So first let's choose a sprite. I'm choosing a normal cat. So the cat looks like this. And for adding the motion sensing block, first go to add extension and tap on video sensing. You can see, right? It's telling sense motion with the camera. Click on that. You'll get these blocks. So now we need to go to motion and no events. And drag a when green flag clicked. You know why we always use green flag clicked? Because it needs to start. Again we need to click the blocks to start it. So we just added green flag, and here is a green flag, same as this. So now let's go to motion and add point in direction little far, and go to control and drag a forever loop, and now go to video sensing and drag video motion on sprite and keep it inside the point in direction, and click on that arrow and select direction and attach it to the green flag. That's not it, because it needs to move using our finger. So let's go to motion, move 10 steps, let's add behind, and then make this into 5. So, but it should not come inside this. So we need to add if one edge bounce, but where is it? We need to go down and select if one edge bounce. So let's test it out. See, it's moving by itself, but when we keep our finger near it, it will move wherever we want to. Do you see that?